What's up, guys? I'm going to teach you how to reset a 60% to 65% keyboard. Pretty simple. Press FN and spacebar. Hold it for 3 seconds or so. Let it flash. And release. And let's test if the RGB works. There we go. Working all normally again.